Hello everyone, happy Diwali to everyone. Actually I have been working so lately, so I couldn't edit all my videos. I have already shot 2 to 3 videos already, so I have edited and I have started posting them. So this is the first and you'll be seeing such videos again. I'll try to keep all the videos simple and short so that it will be easy and quick to see and understand and work on it. So today we'll be talking about a facial oil that will help you to keep your face hydrated and help you to get rid of your blemishes, fine lines, wrinkles and all the signs of aging as well. Before 2 to 3 days, what happened was my skin was very dry due to medications that I was taking because of the face skin reaction that I had. And my skin was so flaky that I forgot and it was out of my mind and I just waxed my face. Because of which every portion from here, 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 here and this portion, everything got ripped off. The upper layer of my skin got ripped off, because of which it was really painful, and once it started drying out, this all portions became black and patchy. Then I had to do something, as the face oil was really constant for me since 2 to 3 years. I thought of applying that one only and not use anything else. So I really found that it gave me a good result, this portion. So I just made a little modification to what I generally use. You'll be seeing the oil, and the main ingredient will be the almond oil, no doubt, but this time I added something else also. You will find out in the video. So let's get started without any further delay. And yes, if you are not following me over Instagram, please do follow me over Instagram. The Instagram link handle is over here. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell. So without further delay, let's get started. For making this winter serum, we will need few things, and this serum will help you in tightening your skin, removing all your blemishes and making your skin really bright and supple and soft and hydrated. Being a girl having an oily skin to sensitive skin, I never used to use any kind of moisturizer, but in winters I really need something that will hydrate my skin, because my skin used to dry out so much that I used to have breakouts. So I started using this and this works like wonders. First, for this you will need empty glass bottle, preferably a transparent glass bottle, and then you will need extra virgin olive oil, then you will need sweet almond oil or rogan badam oil, and the saffron. Let me open it and show it to you. So this is the saffron, and then you will need a one cardamom. This will help in making it for people who are having fine lines and signs of aging. Cardamom helps in getting rid of those signs of aging too. So let's get started with this. First, add let's say 1/4 bottle of the olive oil. So this much will be enough. Let's add the sweet almond oil. Thank you. also almond oil is to olive oil is the ratio will be 1:1. Now let's add few strands of saffron. Ignore the way I have kept it. You can see it has started releasing its color. Now I'm using this cadmium pods, but I need to crush it, so just a second, let me crush it and bring it. So I have crushed the pods of the cadmium. I'm adding that to my oil. So once all these things are added, just close the lid and shake it well. For the note, if you don't have almond oil or olive oil, then you can use either of the oil as well. And if you have both the oils, use it. That will give you much more benefit. So shake it well. Can see this. So I won't directly double boil it right now. I'll be keeping it in sun for a while, and later on I'll be double boiling it. So welcome back. I am on the rooftop. These are few things that are being grown on my roof. You can see mint leaves, roses, table rose, mirchi, and more mint, bamboo, and stuff like that, and so many hibiscus plants over here. And I wanted to show this to you people. Just look at the color, isn't it beautiful? If you can see this, this is the beauty. Wait, let me shake it to you. So I'll be keeping it in heat for a while. I don't want to activate it artificially, but with the sun. So I will be keeping it in sun for about 1 day, complete 1 day, like 6 to 8 hours. And it will be ready to use by tonight. You can use it while sleeping or early morning as well. And this has been my constant serum cum massage oil, facial oil, or hydrating oil for about 3 years now. I was using this, and once I stopped using this one, I started getting so much of breakouts because of the use of other cosmetic products that was having chemicals, and this one really helped me a lot in curing my blemishes and also cleaning up my pigmentation too. So I would love if you can give it a try. I can't simply get. So I'll get back to you once it's done. Till then, let's go and enjoy something else. I'm not keeping it inside because the bottom is really hot. I'm just letting it to activate a little, then I'll be removing it. Touch it and check it if it is warm enough. Yes, it's warm enough right now, so I'm stopping here by only. So as you have seen this video, I will recommend you to apply this oil every day before going to sleep, at least 1 hour ago before going to sleep, and you need not apply too much of oil. Just 3 to 4 drops on your face will be enough, good to go for the entire night, and it will make your skin so hydrated, and next day you will see a very soft glow on your face, and I guarantee you that. Come back and comment down below after using this oil and tell me if you like it or not. Yes, the ingredients that are used are totally, I know that is little what in higher end, but if you start using this, you will get to know the changes. Because if you buy a kumkum adi oil, if you go and buy a kumkum adi oil or a saffron oil, it will cost you at least 800 to 900 rupees. But if you use this oil, this will give you exactly same effect as that of that oil only. So just give it a try as per my recommendation and try it and come and tell me if you like it or not. Comment down below if you have any queries regarding this, and that's it. I'll be bringing some more videos, some cool fun work to do now after this. So stay tuned, and if you like this video, hit the like button, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so that you can get notified whenever I upload a new video. I'll bring the next video very soon. Till then, bye.